What up, Loyalty Family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know how this go. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So today, reacting to my boy Rod Wave. The song is called Popular Loner. The first time I ever heard about Rod Wave is through my boy Bad Seed. Bad Seed is also a rapper. Y'all go check him out on my search bar. I reacted to a few of his videos. He got some more shit coming soon that I'm going to react to. No problem about it. But like I said, we reacted to my boy Rod Wave. The song is called Popular Loner. He just dropped the album, I would say, or mixtape. You know, album or EP is called PTSD. Like I said, hashtag Nipsey Blue, hashtag 3K, because we on the way. You dig what I'm talking about, man? Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. You dig? Common question of the day. I'm sorry, y'all. All right, Loyalty Fam. Let's get straight to the video. I'm trying to skip through stuff. Let's get straight to the video. The artist's name is Rod Wave, featuring Popular Loner. But common question today is, man, what was your first job you ever had? If you never had a job, comment, I never had a job. Comment, fuck a job if you never had one. But let's get straight to it. Let's press record.
Let's press play. Hey, man, shout out my boy Shooters Touch Spiff, man. Glasses nigga around. I don't give a fuck what a nigga talking about.
I don't give a fuck what a nigga talking about, man. I don't know. I like Rod Wave because he got pain too, man. He got some pain in his shit too, man.
I don't get people. I don't fuck with nobody.
And he's young. He's not even 23 yet. He's
like 40. People, I don't know. I just don't understand them. Maybe it's...
Nigga said, man, I don't get along with my tears. I don't get along with my peers. You know what I'm saying? I'm fighting against myself. So how the fuck can I get along with you motherfuckers? I got demons. I got my own demons, man. You know, I'm trying to deal with this shit on the He said, I ain't about beefing with a bitch. I'd rather lead a bitch. You know what I'm saying? Really? You know? Shit, like the song says, I'd rather be alone and gotta deal with this shit. I'd rather be alone and have to deal with the bullshit I work. I'd rather deal with this shit alone to where nobody else's problems is attacking me as well. You feel me? Because when you with, let's say, a friend, whoever, you know what I'm saying? With you around them, let's say they got problems and you got problems. They can also attack you with their problems because... You feel me? They just trying to take it out on somebody, trying to make themselves feel better. You feel me? So, yeah, like he said, shit, I'd rather deal with myself, rather be for myself, rather deal with this shit alone than deal with a bitch that want to be for me.
This hating on the daily, but be on some feature shit, leecher shit. Niggas mad at me, but I can't understand them. How you mad at me, and I'm trying to feed my family. High school, they feel like high school, because niggas fake. So I would skip classes and break in houses to get paid.
I even like the video, like the last video we did. He really just like, he was just showing he on the road, just continue working, constantly just, you know, just trying to escape those demons that he got going on. You feel me? So let's run it back a little bit more. I don't know. I like this song.
I ain't with all of that beef and shit. I'd rather leave a bitch in the city, but my gizzy with me. I'll delete a bitch. Niggas hating on the daily, but be on some feature shit. Get paid. Yeah. Told my mama one day I'ma be straight. Stack all my chips and I'ma move far away. Weight of the world on your shoulders, and you're feeling all alone. You got it, my nigga, just hold on. Though life ain't dead, I'ma be the way until they kill me. Today, I'ma make these niggas feel me. My nigga, it's a wild, wild lifestyle. It's a wild, wild lifestyle. I don't get along with my peers, I'm at war with myself. So fuck you and everybody else.
Damn, bro, I love this nigga music, bro. I feel like his music can get you through some stuff. Real talk. Listening to this nigga songs can really get you through some shit, man. Real talk. I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I done heard some songs that
she got a text from my ex. She said that you're getting colder. Baby, it's all the weight on my shoulders.
Nigga. Oh my god, y'all just heard it. Y'all just heard some other shit that I ain't even heard myself. But shout out to my boy Rod Wave. Shout out to my boy Big Sad. You feel me? But like I said, that's the end of the video, man. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking man. Get it?